Police team has effected a breakthrough in the kidnapping case wherein a minor girl was kidnapped from the lawful custody of her guardian. Subsequently, a police team was dispatched to Karnataka and the police personnel traced the accused person along with the victim girl at Udupi, and both are brought at this police station. The accused Yamnur Girnawada, resident of Birla, is right now at Vasco police station, and we'll arrest him, and further investigation is in progress.